Video production technology students get the experience to do a little bit of everything that happens in this industry. They get to do live production, post-production, but they also get to direct, run cameras on a switcher, which allows me to watch several people at the same time. I was told once that school is about learning what you want to do. It's also about learning what you don't want to do. So they get the experience of doing a little bit of everything and then going on and taking that and figuring out which direction they want to go later in life. So these classes prepare them to go in and not have to be trained as much, which employers obviously love that. But it also lets them figure out what they want to do. When you leave video production, you can go work for local TV stations, and you can work for the news. You can work in production departments. There are also some post houses in town that you can work for. You can work in sports broadcasting. There's a wide variety of things that you can work in. We've had students leave that went and worked on movies, on film sets. The limits, there are none. It's limitless as to what you can go do. If you have a passion and you put in the time and you really want to, you can do a lot of different things in this industry.